What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Tonight I'm gonna be going out bourbon fishing. I hit up Jake. I was like, hey, you want to go out and fish tonight? He said sure. It was super last minute. It's like 6:30, 7 o'clock. So super last minute, I was just like, hey, I'll go out and film a video for you guys. So I'm out here right now. Hopefully we can go bang some burbot. I don't know how the bite is here, but hopefully we can land a couple. We're gonna see what's gonna happen here. So stick with us, stay tuned, guys, and hopefully we can go crank some burbs. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, there you go. Feel decent?
Yeah, actually.
All right, I'm good than that. You want to come hold this light for me?
I'd love to.
Thanks, bud.
Ooh, yeah.
Decent?
Yeah.
Oh, sick. Whew. That's a decent one.
You can thumb these things, right?
Yeah. That's a decent one. There you go. First one. You're not keeping it, right?
Nope.
All right, so we're gonna get the release quick and then re-rig his line back up. We're not gonna keep any tonight. There she goes. Nice shot, bud.
Thanks.
Hey, bud.
What? Oh.
Hey, there's a fish on this one.
Dude, this thing's ripping. All right, here we go. I'm about to whack his ass.
That looks like a good one.
Yeah, it does. Staying down, too.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah,
how far out is it?
Dude, this might be big, dude.
Big brown.
Dude, it's head shaking real bad.
Dude, this thing's heavy, man.
Shout out to Jake behind the camera here. Actually, Jake's not behind the camera. Shout out to Jake's brother. Thanks, man.
Oh my god, dude. This might not be a burbot, dude. It's not fighting like one.
It could be a laker. The water's really cold.
This is a laker?
That'd be sweet.
Guys, last night I caught a 32-inch walleye. So, I might be on a good streak here. 31 and a half. You see it?
Oh my god, dude, it's digging.
This is big.
Yeah?
This is big.
It looks big.
Does it?
Really?
You saw it?
No.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to like baby it, but I'm also not.
My drink's tight as hell, dude.
Oh my god. Here he comes.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy crap!
Holy sh! That's giant! That's a 12 pounder.
Oh yeah.
Holy! You got a scale?
I might.
Holy sh! Oh my god! I wasn't kidding when I said this thing was giant. Oh guys, look at this. This might be like more than 12. This is way more than my wallet last night.
Check that out.
Oh my god, check her out. You got a scale? Oh,
yes, Jake.
This thing's giant. This is the biggest burbot of my.
Ow, ow, ow.
He's got my finger good as hell. Oh my god, let go. Oh.
What do you think?
I think 11 or 12. No?
Not even 6.
No way. I caught a 6-pounder the other night. Is that kilograms?
Oh, look at that.
Why is it not registering?
Oh.
Okay, well, what was it?
5, 8, 9
or something like that? 5, 8, 9 kilograms. So I'll throw the conversion on the chart for you. Our pounds isn't working for some reason, but either way, that's a freaking giant. I can't even hold it, dude. Look at that. All right, guys, we're gonna get the release quick. These things are super hardy, so I'm not worried about them releasing. Yeah, come on. I'm just gonna kind of eat them, and bye-bye, big mama. Back down to the depths. Dude, that is a giant. My hands are so f***ed up now.
Oh, sh**. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Get that camera quick. Yo. This might be giant. Okay, ready?
Oh, yeah, I got him.
Fish on.
This one feels big, too. No, this one doesn't feel that big, actually.
T-net.
It's fine. Oh, on the other side of him. Oh, we can see down in the water. There he is.
That's not that big. I will take it though, Seth. Thanks, sir. Alright, guys, number two of the night for me. We're gonna get the release on this. We're not keeping any of them tonight. Probably like a, I don't know, 4 or 5 pounds. Give her a quick eat. Tony just got here, buddy. You gonna catch a fish? No. Probably not. No, he's not. Here we go. Yeah?
Hey, Tony! That's you just got fresh brain.
Yep. Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Big one?
I don't know.
Oh, there you go. If you guys want to train to be a ninja warrior, hit up Tony.
I think I pulled the hammy on that.
Small one? Surgeon Jake. There you go.
Hello, guy.
Sweet. Chuck her back.
That was better than yours.
Oh, you're good. Let's see if she made it. She probably did. That was a mini. Yep, she gone.
It's going pretty
yep.
good. You good?
Yep.
Oh, he just dropping.
Nope.
Swimming with it. Not as big as yours.
How does it feel?
Sure. Very small. Oh, that got bigger there.
Same fish?
No. Not near as big as yours.
I'm over here.
Oh, that's a dinky one.
This little guy.
Baby walleye.
Wouldn't that be cool?
It's a little slime rocket right there. See, now that's a 2-pounder.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Go give it to the Russians?
Yep. There you go.
Sweet. More productive than the last day we were out here.
Oh yeah, for sure.
All right, let's go give it to the Russians.
All
Alrighty guys, that's gonna do for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. This is actually going to be the last open water 2020 video you guys will see on the channel. I'm filming this outro, a couple days after. Decent day overall, caught a few burbot. I caught my PB burbot, it was 13.02 pounds. It was 5.91 kilograms. The kilograms was working on the scale, but the pounds wasn't. For some reason, we couldn't get it to reset. But we just wanted to get that fish back real quick, so we weren't messing around with the scale too much. So we wanted to just get that fish back. But 13.02 pounds is the final weight. But like I said, this is gonna be the last open water video. We got some awesome ice videos in store for you guys. And I just wanna let you guys know that this season I'll be using all of Norfin's gear to keep me warm. I'm currently rocking the thermal insulated, it's actually a quarter zip, but it also has a hood attachment on it. Comes with the hood. It's actually on sale right now on the website if you guys wanna go grab it. It's on sale, there's only a few left in stock. Use code WisconsinAnglers, you guys can save some crazy discounts. You'll never find bibs or this parka jacket right behind me for much cheaper. And they are honestly the best I've ever worn. They're made with some of the best materials out there. So make sure you guys go grab some. Definitely go pick up this thermal. Keeps me warm. All I gotta do is wear this and it's the juice. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Like I said, ice videos coming soon. Got a lot of cool stuff planned for you guys. So go check out the links down in the description down below. Shout out to Jake for taking me out and show me the ways. So like I said, hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys will leave a like down below, hit that subscribe button, hit the great bell next to it that notifies you guys when I post a new video. With that being said, I'll see you on the ice, baby. Let's go.